I think the piece that Sunil Sigdal has submitted is a very special issue of a particular community in Nepal that have an intimate relation with British force, which I think is important to look back to our past. I really think that both the artists have already made their names in art world, locally and internationally, and I know both of them will go farther with their own works in near future.